5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we have ignition.
Liftoff confirmed. Antares and the SS Gene Cernan now bound for the International Space Station. Arcing out to the southeast, approaching the 1 minute mark into flight.
We throttled back up to full power, 100% operation. Keep up 1 minute, we're through max Q, attitude remains nominal. All main engine parameters look good at this point.
Core pressures are nominal.
Core pressures remain nominal. Attitude looks nominal, very modest steering through max Q.
And Terry's now passing through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle. Everything looking great.